our sixth annual year of doing a mock accident to show kids driving drunk causes terrible things. I mean, this is for our prom. We have tons of kids that love going to prom. So this year, we're going to really show them a little bit different than what we usually do. In this video, we're going to be showing a family getting in an accident with three students coming home from a party after prom.
Okay. What did you do?
Her father died, a mother with the children, and two students that have died, one ejected, and one just dead in the back seat with the drunk driver as the other student. I think it's very important for students to see this before prom because, I mean, I'm going to prom this year. I know there's going to be parties. I can't say I'm not going to be one kid to attend the party, but I know I'm taking my friend's keys when I see him drinking. I don't want to see anybody get hurt. I don't want to come to school that Monday hearing somebody died.